Hello guys, in this problem we have a rope. The cross-sectional area of the rope is 0.5 square centimeter and the maximum tensile